automatically, and yeah, I'm gonna try. I won't let anyone undo that.
Not the government. Not the army. Not you.
7 years, all you've done is keep them locked up. You just took away their freedom.
So tell me, what would you do? Just throw open the gates at Curtain Cay Station? Set them all free?
You bet your ass I would.
The world hasn't changed in the past 7 years. Inside, the conduits are sick. They're alive. You turn them out, they'd all be dead inside a week. So tell me, who is the savior? And who's the monster? This is what you wanted! You win! We both have the same power! Only difference is, I've had 7 years to practice.
And then I'm gonna get the rest when I get the rest.
Eugene! Could you some help? Can't do anything! I need a blast core!
Oh. Okay, Nelson. I'll see what I can find. Just hang on!
Kobe. Nice. Okay. Well, first power, which is probably, yep, I know it. Okay, hold on. Let's see what you're messing with. Hi, Mom. Hold on. Phone settings. Okay. Wait, what did I get again? Love you too. Are you gonna watch the pool thing or no? Oh, okay. Yes. I can't catch that. Where'd it go? Oh, it's okay. Do you think I'm gonna win? Ouch! Nope, I need a heal. this is. All I'm gonna need. Please, I'd like my privacy. Thank you very much. I'd like my privacy. I'd like my privacy. No! Dang it, I died. Who else is watching? I'm so happy because my remote died and I did, but in my game, I didn't die. Well, not yet, of course. I know I'm gonna die. There's no way I can survive this. If I survive this, oof. No. Let's go. Mom, I won. No. Wait, hold on. Let's hear this.
Yeah. I'm told that hurts. Augustine had come to Seattle with a plan. To spread fear, panic, chaos. Make herself out to be a hero. Her plan was soon shattered by the monsters she had made. Fetch, Eugene, and me. For 2 weeks, Augustine had controlled Seattle. Now it was our turn. Who the hell was gonna stop us? Oh, and the hundreds of conduits Augustine had locked away at Curtain Case Station? I'm gonna shake each and every one of their hands on their way out the door. So many different powers, all in one place. I'll be the kid in the candy store. But first, I had a promise to take care of.
Okay.
Hey, Comish Nation! Local heroes back home.
There's my girl.
Whoa, slow down. What? Come back to save the day.
The TV news showed everything. It showed everything.
Okay, look, about
I saw you kill dozens of innocent people.
What do you want me to do? Okay, I wasn't gonna let anybody or anything stop me from getting back to you. To save everybody. We're a Comish. We take care of our own, right? Hey, take it easy.
You have disgraced our people. You have disgraced our ancestors. And you have disgraced the memory of your brother. You are a Comish no longer.
Oof.
You. Everybody else will die without me. Or have you forgotten that?
We haven't forgotten. And we will never forget.
But...
Oof, okay. Welp. That's the end for Bad Karma. Bye-bye.